Hey, what's up, Rock Metal Nation? Welcome back to another episode of the Local Music Showcase. Today I'm bringing you a band from the Northeast, from New England, and that band is Oxblood Forge. Now, I came across this band about a year ago. You know, if you've been following me, I do a live stream. I used to do it on YouTube, now I'm on Twitch, links are in the description. But the drummer came into the stream and he's like, hey, play this song. I didn't know he was a drummer at the time, so he requested a song and I played it. And he told me, oh, I'm the drummer of this band, and I was instantly hooked. So I started following him, you know, on all the social media platforms and stuff. So I've been following them and I saw they were gonna go ahead and do a new album. And then a while back they released the title track Decimator, which I had on repeat when it came out. And if you tune into my live streams, I would always play. And then they released the second Forged in Fire, which is pretty badass. And now the album is finally out. And I gotta say, I had it on repeat last night, jamming out to every single song. And it just, I don't know, man, hands down, one of my favorite releases of the year so far. Man, my favorite track at this point, you know, after hearing it a lot, is more, it's probably Until the Gods Return. But the whole album in general is just so fucking badass, man. 9 tracks have, you know, straight up heavy metal. The fucking drumming's badass. I like the vocals, especially in the slower, cleaner. But I don't know, he kind of has like a unique voice style to me. So yeah, man, make sure you check out this album. Make sure you check out the band. Please follow them. Their socials will be in the description. And in the video, you already know, like, comment, subscribe, share, you know, let people know about this awesome band. And it's all about supporting local music. So, you know, until next time, man, until the next Local Music Showcase, please, in the meantime, check out the following track, my favorite, and check out the whole album and the band. But I'll see you next time.